हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ अब्दुल मजीद ताहिर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर केमिस्ट्री, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ नारवाल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अदर टू टाइप्स ऑफ हाइब्रिडाइजेशन। प्रीवियस डे वी डिस्कस sp3 हाइब्रिडाइजेशन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस sp2 hybridization and sp hybridization. sp2 hybridization, the process in which one s orbital and two p orbitals are mixed and form three new sp2 hybrid orbitals is called sp2 hybridization. This type of hybridization take place in alkene when a carbon atom is linked with three other atoms in a molecule, then there is sp2 hybridization like ethene. In order to understand sp2 hybridization, we consider the electronic configuration of carbon atom, which is 1s2, 2s2, 2px, 2py, 2pz. Two electrons are present in 2s orbital, one electron in 2px, one electron in 2py, 2pz is empty. It is called ground state electronic configuration of carbon atom. According to this electronic configuration, there are two half-filled orbital in the valence shell. So carbon atom should form two covalent bond with other atom in a molecule. But reality is that carbon is tetravalent. To show the tetravalency, carbon atom comes in excited state. In excited state, one electron has been promoted from 2s to 2pz orbital. For this purpose, it needs some energy. Now the question arises, from where this energy comes? If one electron is not promoted from 2s to 2pz orbital, then carbon forms two covalent bonds. When one electron is promoted from 2s to 2pz orbital, then carbon can form four covalent bond. So double energy is released, which is more than energy needed for the promotion electron from 2s to 2pz orbital. After the promotion of electron, these orbitals are mixed according to the situation. In case of alkene, carbon atom undergo sp2 hybridization, in which 2s, 2px, 2py are mixed and they form 3 sp2 hybrid orbital. Now we explain it with the diagrams. It is 2s orbital, it is 2px, it is 2py. These three orbitals are mixed and they form three new sp2 hybrid orbital, sp2, which have triangular planar shape. Bond angle between two sp2 orbital is 120 and the remaining pz orbital is perpendicular on these. So this is the pz, which is unhybrid p orbital. So this is the carbon atom which is present in ethene, sp2 and it is 2pz. which is also half filled. When we make two carbon atom, this carbon atom is sp2 hybridized, this carbon atom is also sp2 hybridized. sp2 hybrid, sp2 hybrid, sp2 hybrid, sp2 hybrid, sp2 hybrid, sp2 hybrid. Now the electronic configuration of hydrogen is 1s1. It is also half filled. So two carbon atom make a covalent bond, which is sigma bond, by the overlap of half filled sp2 hybrid with half filled sp2 hybrid of other carbon atom. This sigma bond is formed when sp2 half filled orbital overlap with 1s half filled orbital of hydrogen atom. It is also sp2s sigma bond, sp2s sigma bond, sp2s sigma bond. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sigma bond are present in the molecule of ethene. It is the half filled pz orbital. It is the half-filled pz orbital which are perpendicular to sp2 orbitals. They show parallel overlap. It is called parallel overlap. Electron density is above and below the bond axis. It is pi bond. It is sigma bond. So in alkene, there is double bond between two carbon atom. One sigma bond, one pi bond. It is sigma bond, it is sigma bond, it is sigma bond, it is sigma bond. It is the structure of ethene. It is the diagram of ethene. Thanks.